Hello students, yesterday we have discussed types of family. Types of family are there, two types of family. One is joint family and one is nuclear family. In nuclear family, only parents and children live together. And in joint family, father, mother, grandparents, uncle, aunt, all live together. One other type of family is also there, that is the single parent family. Single parent family. What is the meaning of it? One, listen about it. Sometime what is observed? If you have seen some student, they have only father or they have only mother. It means only one father is there, either or mother is there. That type of families are called single parent family. The family in which either father is there or mother is there. This type of families are called the single parent family. Now, when we are living in a family, all family members related to each other. If they are related to each other, it means some bonding is also there in between. That is called the relationship. When we are living in a family, we are related to each other in any relation. That is called the relationship. Next, we are going to discuss relations in a family. In a family, all members related to each other. What is the meaning? Understand. In a family, all members related to each other means some relation is there when people are living in a family, some relations are there in between them, that is called the relation. When your father is there, the relations which are related to your father, that is called the paternal relations. That is called the paternal relations. The parent of your father. The parents of your father, what do we call them? They are called, the parents of your father are called paternal grandparents. Paternal grandparents. Means your dada and dadi. Grandfather is called the dada and grandmother is called the dadi. The next side. The parents of your mother are called maternal grandparents. Maternal grandparents. Now we are going to show these relation with the help of one diagram. See here, paternal grandfather, paternal grandmother. Paternal grandfather is called the dada and paternal grandmother is called dadi. After it, your father, and after that you. This is the diagram of father side. Like it, one other diagram is there from mother's. Maternal grandfather, that is Nana. Maternal that is called Nani. These are the parents of your mother. And after that, you. Like it, we can understand the relationships in our family. Thank you.